this quiet street, in this ordinary house, something has grown out of control. It has the strength of an army and an appetite that can never be satisfied. Now, there's only one man who can face it. And it's not him. This Christmas.
12 kids? Not just anybody. That's nuts.
The more. When I was younger, the scarier. Martin.
12 kids later and we still got the heat.
Things are getting pretty twisted around here.
Well, that's great.
Cheaper by the dozen.
Thanks for ruining my life.
This facility is a school.
Sure it is.
Now, those who are different...
Somebody's angry.
...will stand united. The wait is over. X2.
What exactly are you, Professor of?
Art.
Buy it today on DVD and video.
It was an ordinary morning, but it would become a day we would never forget.
Everybody down!
The bank robbery that became the most intense shootout in LAPD history.
All units, we are on a citywide TAC alert.
Suspects armed with AK-47.
And reminded America why police officers are heroes. Michael Madsen, Ron Livingston, Mario Van Peebles.
Get that man out of here!
Based on a true story.
But there's nothing we have that can stop him.
44 minutes. Killer.
It was murder, but of what, I have no idea.
You'll uncover a secret society.
What do you know about the Order?
And unlock the evil.
Something terrible is gonna happen.
Of the Order.
When you look into the abyss looks back into you.
Now, one man must stand between the living and the dead.
I order you back to hell!
The Order.
Bless my heart. Hope to die.
In January 2002, filmmaker Catherine Hardwicke and 13-year-old Nikki Reed set out to write a script about the inside story of one girl's coming of age.
Nikki and I tried to get that energy, what it is to be 13.
One, two, three, go. 13, starring Academy Award winner Holly Hunter and Evan Rachel Wood, is being called a riveting, razor-sharp portrait of the way women live now.
Everybody will go through this, so why not just be as honest as possible?
13 is a must-see motion picture experience. Entertainment Weekly says the director works with such flair and fury, it's as if the camera were jutting out of her heart. The New Yorker calls it a burning experience of desperation and fleeting exhilaration. 13 is astonishing, scalding, unflinching.
I love you and your brother more than anything in the world.
13. To guarantee their verdict, they hired an expert from the outside.
Find something on every one of them!
But the one thing they didn't predict was someone on the inside.
The jury's mine.
And I can push it either way.
For a price.
From the best-selling thriller by John Grisham, John Cusack.
I can't protect you.
Gene Hackman.
I want you to find her.
Dustin Hoffman.
I know you're playing both sides.
Rachel Weisz.
Anyone can be gotten to.
You're losing me, my jury!
Runaway Jury, directed by Gary Fleener.
We'll be right back.
acid!
Watergate acid!